Good morning, students. Today we will do some more commands in table tag. How we can increase and decrease the size of row and column. So we start. From here, H1, use the heading tag. Before this, TR for table row, TH for table heading. If you want to give one heading here, we have given only one column in a single row. Then again, TH item name. TH again, TH price, TH close, then TH and then last we will close the TR. TR again, then TD to enter the data. Item name laptop slash TD, then again TD, the price 30,000, close TD, then TD again, quantity. Then TD close and then row close. Okay. In last we will close the table body in HTML. Now we will going to save this program. table.html, all files, save, minimize this. Here you can see, if you want to decorate your this screen, then we have to go back to our notepad again. Here we will use the center tag again, center, center, and then before closing the table we will close the center. And if you want to give color, Control S, can see here. So this is the program, you have to do the practice. Or we can share color also. You want to give color, if you want to give color, then you can give. With each row you have to give the color. Then in third row again you have to give BG color of row. Control S. Browser reload. Okay, so you have to do the practice of this program.